really lost that spark. Virgil's trying to remind Yaya of what their love was like when they first met.
We really have to stay into character.
Get that leg up like 90 degrees.
I gave them a challenging routine for two contemporary dancers.
Stretching them out.
They have a very short amount of time and a lot on their plate this week.
But you know, I'm a contemporary dancer now. I've been putting tape on my feet. When you don't know how to do turns, the tape makes you do turns for you. That's how I fake it till I make it here on this show.
Yaya and Virgil have a very difficult routine this week. And because the steps are so technical, they're going to have to get out of their head and really feel it.
Shivers offshore through the tides of oceans. We are shining in the rising sun. As we are floating in the blue, I am softly watching you. Oh boy, your eyes betray what burns inside you. Whatever I feel for you, you only seem to care about you. Is there any chance you could see me too? 'Cause I love you. Is there anything I could do just to get some attention from you? In the waves I've lost every trace of you.
Nigel?
Well, it's really good to see that Stacy didn't sort of back off choreographing you. She went for it, and you had to pick yourselves up and dust yourselves off and get there. Virgil, they can, you know, make fun of your size as long as they like, but you dance to the extremes of your body and then some. You really do. You do stretch out. And Yaya, I remember a couple of years ago, you surprised me when we did the cha-cha. Do you remember when we did ballroom? And yeah, there you go. And I thought, wow, that girl is really, you know, doing it. And you have been amazing this season in what you've done. I can only congratulate the pair of you. There are times when the lack of technique does show itself, but you're, as performers, you outshine that part. And, you know, I want to close my eyes when that happens and just love the pair of you. Congratulations.
Paula?
Yeah. I so appreciate the devotion the two of you are paying towards building your technique. It's really impressive. And all I can say is that where you started and where you are now, I know the two of you must be proud of yourselves, because we are definitely proud
of you.
And also, it's so important that you start, that you keep on mastering the technique, because it'll free your body from getting in the way of your soul's emotions. And that's really important. And when you do that and you get to that place, you'll always be able to fall back. When you don't have a creative moment, you'll always be able to fall back on your technique. So I applaud you, I'm proud of you, and that's why you're here.
Yep.
Jason?
I got to commend both of you, because both of you have grown so much. And it took me actually going back into the archives and actually looking at the footage from the very beginning. And you guys are like totally different dancers now. Like, I don't know if you guys have looked, but even your bodies look different. You know, everything has really changed, and that's due to your hard work. You guys have been, you know, working your butt off. I wanted to say it differently. But, you know, it... at the beginning of the season, if you would have told me that, you know, these two dances are going to come together and do a contemporary piece, you know, I would have said that's a recipe for disaster. But no way and no way. Congratulations. That was really freaking good. Thank you.
Put your hands together for them. It's Jaja and Virgil. Thank you, Stacy. Doing a contemporary piece. Rocking. Okay. Thank you, guys. You guys can head off me. In just a moment, Virgil is back.